poor friend, Frank Morris. His son dropped dead of exhaustion after finishing an 18-hour shift. Frank is consumed by grief. He blames the government for refusing to protect the rights of the worker. I can't blame him for his rage, but I fear his actions have gone too far. He plans to steal a shipment of nitroglycerin and use it to attack the Houses of Parliament. Killing people and destroying property solves nothing. Democracy is the only road to socialism. Please.
Let's deal with this before Morris shows up. Please, be quiet.
You tell Mark that I don't need his help, or yours. What do you expect me to do? Even a dog will fight if it wants to, often. Yeah, I don't like being told what to do.
Who's a good horse?
Come you... there!
Steady on.
Easy.
Slow down now!
Turn right!
Doing fine, girl. Let's go. That's a girl.
Go left.
Whoa, easy.
Go left.
Hold on, girl. That's the way. Keep moving.
Turn right!
Easy does it. Who's a good horse? You are.
These people?
People who don't like you stealing their toys.
We're trapped in here unless you ascend and deal with them. I got the nitro back. That must please you.
Not even close. You knew where to find that cart. You must have been tracking shipments for weeks. Tell me where that supply was headed.
I might be able to assist you. Find me in Southwark when you're ready.